little. I was in Deep Purple and we did an album called Slaves and Masters. It was a damn good album. Time was a little strange. Nirvana was coming in. There was a difference of rock and roll opinion, but 30 some odd years later, Slaves and Masters is still kicking ass. So let's do a song for that. This was my audition. When they asked me to come up to audition for Deep Purple, I said, audition. And Richie said, well, you know, like audition, you know, come up and sing. You never met John and you never met Ian. So I came up to a very cold, dark, and empty ski lodge in Vermont. And it smelled of beer and cigarettes. Perfect for Purple. And John, rest his soul, I love John, he started playing this keyboard riff. And I went in my lyric bag, Richie called it my magic bag, and I started to sing this chorus, and it is the exact same chorus we did on the record. You guys help us out with the singing. This is what's called The Cut Runs Deep.
Thank you.
Yeah.